to the temple. The social, the economical, and the political. Because I was doing that before I went in the temple.
I feel
you. I was demonstrating.
I feel you. That's what it was about.
Yeah.
That's what made the temple appealing.
Yeah.
So what now?
I guess just keep the word out there. That's what I'm on. Just keep the word out there.
More or less.
That you're not black, Negro, African American, or colored. We more.
You know? But yeah, you know, you need to be receiving a social, economic, and political benefit that's acknowledgeable.
Yeah.
You know, it can't be like a mystery one or one that's like a secret to you, but everyone else knows the benefit.
Yeah. That's lose-lose.
You know, counterproductive.
Yeah.
The counterproductivity of competition as opposed to, you know, complementary views of each other. Or perspectives. To have that type of paradigm, whereas, you know, we can all work together.